It's time to bring people who are Christian and God.